Umbrella's stock plummeted with government inquiries into their involvement in the Raccoon City incident. Before long, they were able to redirect responsibility for the incident. Part of the blame was cleverly shifted to the American government. Umbrella had strong ties and deep pockets. Thus, they were able to drag out the legal proceedings. Over time, it appeared that all evidence of Umbrella's involvement had vanished with the missile touchdown. How convenient for them. Though fortune has a way of turning when you least expect it. It was the year 2003. Umbrella had a base of operations in Russia, where they were working on a new BOW. They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the world with their bioweaponry. Chris and Joe had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged in to shut it down. They have no idea of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them with the new BOW, Talos.
Everybody, prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they throw at us.
BOW, straight ahead. Stay on guard.
Let's move it.
fireworks. I wonder what it's like inside.
There could be anything in there.
We can infiltrate down below or secure the stairs.
Watch it! Keep your eyes peeled.
We're going in here?
No ladies first this time. This is the place.
Yeah. Huh?
What's wrong, Jill?
It's nothing.
Where'd they come from?
They're all over.
Jump over!
Surrounded, we have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it. Damn it.
Watson. Chris, we can't let his death be in vain.
All right. Let's see this through.
Right. Let's go.
Okay, I'm ready for you. There's so many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out. Chris, something about this floor.
Yeah, I noticed.
Abandon hope.
The nightmare ends here and now.
Mm-hmm.